Madame de Brinvilliers was one of the most notorious serial poisoners in history. She secretly poisoned her father and brothers to inherit their fortune. But when she tried to poison her husband, she was caught red-handed. Her tortured confession exposed an underground network of poisoners in aristocratic France. To send a message, the king forced her to drink her own poison before public execution. Her poison gown remains on display to this day as a gruesome reminder.